Which of the following metal is used for desulfurization and deoxidation of steel? The options are sodium, zinc, chromium, and magnesium. Think about this for a moment and then make a selection. The correct answer is magnesium, because the magnesium is a very reactive metal and it has a strong affinity towards oxygen. So it can react very easily with oxygen to form magnesium oxide, that is MgO. So it will deoxidize the molten metal. Magnesium also helps in desulfurization from the pig iron. Basically, pig iron contains a large quantity of sulfur, and to reduce the sulfur level, that is less than 0.01%, we need to use magnesium, and magnesium is basically added in that in the form of magnesium wire, or it is added in the form of magnesium coke in the hot metal. Thank you.